Okay, I'm gonna teach you how to work out your chest in the back. If you're feeling tired and you don't want to go to the gym, just do it in the way. Target your chest, do 4 sets, 3 to 4 sets, like 50 reps. So we'll do reverse grip. Let's see here. And this set. That reverse grip, and you're gonna target your chest. 50 sets for 4 sets. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 4. See, my chest is pumping already, and I'm only doing 10 reps. 12, 13, no, I need my 15 reps. 15, 16, 17, 18, 30. See? I only did 30 reps. Let's get a better view. Let's try here. On the right side. Let's move that. So 30 reps. So 20 more. We're gonna do 50 reps for 3 to 4 sets. Okay, 30 reps. 34. Inhale when you go down, exhale when you go up. 8, 39, 40, 41, 40, 40. There you have it. That's how you do chest in the washroom, in the bathroom. Okay? So bathtub, it's a good exercise for your chest. It helps your shoulders too. See, pumped. There you go, guys. Peace out.